nutrition is not about low-fat or low-calorie food. Instead, it should nourish and energize your body to live life to the fullest. The theme for 2021 Rashtriya Poshan Maah is feeding smart right from the start.
Dietary habits that are inculcated in childhood are often carried into adulthood. Making small changes in the diets today can make a huge impact on our health in the long run.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
A reading from the Gospel of Saint Luke, chapter 9, verse 12 to 17. When the sun was beginning to set, the 12 disciples came to him and said, "Send the people away." But Jesus said to them, "You yourselves give them something to eat." They answered, "All we have are 5 loaves and 2 fish." Gracious God, who gives fruits of the earth for the benefit of all your creatures, we give thanks to you for your abundant harvests and plentiful production on this earth. We pray for those in our land who are denied these gifts. We give thanks for our own daily food and not take for granted how blessed we really are. Jesus, you showed great concern for those who had no food, even transforming 5 loaves and 2 fish into a banquet that served 5,000. We come before you, O God, conscious of our faults and failures, but full of hope to share food with all members in this global family.
What I have done, now you too must do, all to remember me.
The very essence of healthy and nutritious food is that it plays a major role in maintaining ideal health that provides long-term benefits.
The red color, a good source of the antioxidant lycopene that promotes protection of cells and prevents stress.
Orange. It contains beta carotene that helps to improve immune system, eye health, and may reduce the risk of heart disease.
Yellow. It helps with circulation, detoxification, and inflammation.
Green. Rich in folate, these fruits and vegetables promote heart health and has been known to improve digestion.
Purple, violet, and blue. These foods share the same type of plant nutrients, helps improve memory function, and may reduce free radical damage to the body's cell and heart and blood vessels' health.
Rainbow of nourishment. I was happy to see all the science teachers here who made a mention about all that is needed for us. And I hope all of you have taken time to see what is good for us.
Nutrition is at the heart of our daily lives, and a well-balanced diet is essential for keeping us healthy.